Keegan, what is this? Snake! Okay, what is that? Pretzel! What is this? Elephant! What is this?
Tiger!
Lion! Good try! What is this?
Dog!
Good! What's the doggy say? Nice! Oh, hello there, kids! We are just practicing some of our animals and food items on our little flashcards. Keegan is doing pretty good. It's a flamingo. Well, today I have a really cool project for us to do. So grab an adult. We are gonna need some pipe cleaners. So hopefully you have those. All right, this is gonna be really cool. Something very fun. Let's get started.
For this project, you will need an empty bottle, like a water bottle. Anything clear and plastic will work. Some pipe cleaners. Glue, I have super glue or a hot glue gun would work. And scissors, popsicle sticks, and magnets. Okay.
Okay, first get your water bottle or whatever plastic you have. Make sure it's cleaned out and it's dry. You really need it to be dry. And I'm going to take off the label. It'll work a lot better without the label. There we go. Okay, next you are going to get your assortment of pipe cleaners and cut them into a little bit of inches. So about like that size would be good. So we want a whole bunch of these to fit inside the water bottle or whatever plastic bottle you have. Okay, next up, we should have probably done this at the beginning. Get your popsicle sticks and your heavy glue. And you're gonna just glue the magnets on the popsicle sticks so it looks like this. I use super glue, it went really quickly. Or you can use a hot glue. So these are the wands that your kiddo will use. Next, we're gonna put the pipe cleaners inside the bottle. Can you help me put them in there?
Good job. A popsicle? No, we don't need a popsicle in here. Put more in there? Pink one, yellow one. Worked on fine motor skills, putting in the little pipe cleaners into the bottle. But not that one yet. Okay, don't put that one in there. Put some more. Oh, no! Put some more of those in there. Do it. Oh, there's one. Good job. Look at all these. Perfect. Okay. And we have all those in there. Good job, Keegan. Okay. Put that in there. Okay, quick. Can you get the orange one? Good job. Okay, next is all gone. Oh, more. Okay.
I'm going to super glue the lid on so Keegan doesn't try to take out all the pipe cleaners. So super glue that. Make sure it's on nice and tight. Shake it up, and you can see I have a lot of pipe cleaners in there. Alrighty, so here's where the magic begins. You get your magic wand, and you try to make the pipe cleaners walk up the bottle. See it? Shake them up, y'all. Oh, I got two. Ah. So it's a fun little activity working on fine motor skills. And the kids will be amazed how it just crawls up the bottle. It's magic. So, the real science behind this is you have the magnets, obviously, on your popsicle stick, on your magic wand. And the pipe cleaners have wire in there, so they are attracted. The wire's attracted to the magnet, and they stick, which is kind of like magic for young kids. So, all right, I hope you have fun with this activity with you and your little one in this snowy weather day. Oh, there's a good one. Oh, I fell. There he is. Ooh. All right. Whoop, you know what's next. Do you know what we're going to do next? What do you think? We're going to clean up and then dance. Woo!
Choosing your battle, pick yourself up and dust yourself off and back in the saddle. You're on the front fire, everyone's watching. You know it's serious, we're getting closer, this isn't over. The pressure's hard, you feel it, but you got it all. This is Africa. This time for Africa. It's time for Africa. Jungle.